Well, I dare say mistakes were made. Lights are not on. I kind of need lights on. Well. I made a mistake. And I need to correct it, but first let me say hi to everybody. Hello, Rolls, hello, Pixelate, hello, Kinga, hello, Phoenix, hello, Rose, Jacob, Don't Ask, Sayla, Destin, Memeless, let's see, myself. Hey, Nightwolf's here, one of our amazing members. I think that's about everybody who's here. Scratch is here now. Welcome. Racing fan, hoy. Changing your name slightly. Nice. Arwell, welcome. And hello, Eduardo. Welcome to the live stream. Before we get too far, actually, before we get really far, I need to do something very important here. Very, very important. Hello, family. My name is Phineas Poop. Welcome to another Insomniacs live stream. There we go. You remember me? I do, Arwell. It's been a while, but welcome. Am I noticed? You are Destin. Welcome. Oh, great gaming. Did you look at my vids? Can you find Dan TDM? He's amazing. I've not had the chance yet, Nightwolf. It has been pretty hectic recently. Plus, you didn't send me a link to your channel. So make sure you do that in the Discord, and I definitely will take a look after stream tonight, since I actually have time tonight after stream. It's not Finny Poo stream unless something goes wrong with my ears. My stressful job got a normal job. Nice, Rose. Nice. Welcome. Yes, my voice cracked a little bit. My bad. Nah, it's all good. All good, Nightwolf. All good. Because when you say channel, you could be meaning YouTube channel. I assume that's what you mean, but you could also be meaning Twitch. You know, you could be meaning Mixer. You could be meaning SoundCloud, for all I know. It's bleeding because of the intro. It hurts. Well, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. But we are going to be on Rising Dawn tonight. Been here a long time, I know, right? But yes, let's get piggies in the chat. Piggies, oh! I forgot the volcano thing was going on, and oh my gosh, maybe not as much lava. Oh my goodness gracious. Wow. Can I join? Of course you can. Whoa, lava. I mean, I like that it's in the trenches and whatnot, but oh my giddy aunt. Jacob, with all the different things going on here. Do you like it? I'm kind of shocked right now, is all. I'm just a little bit. Wow. How do we go to plots? Do slash creative. Slash creative. Whoa, Dustin, a little bit much on the piggies there. A little bit much. Try to keep it below 10. Try to keep it below 10. Otherwise, it gets a little. Finiabot gets a little bit not happy. What's the IP in version? You can go all the way down, I believe it's at 1.13.2, all the way up to the current 1.14.4. Even though it says 1.14.3, you can go all the way up to 1.14.4. It leaked in the road. What was your reaction? It was about the same. Oh my giddy aunt. Oh. See, that's smart, because then you're driving and you have to avoid it slightly. Finn, welcome, Phoenix. Finn, guess what? What? What, Kinga? Be safe on Discord tomorrow. What's going on, Scar? Oh, yeah. Okay. I will, don't worry. Mobile Rising Dawn is coming out. I'll have to think about it and talk with Toby a little bit. Oh, my gosh. Oh, gosh. So much lava! It burns! Okay. Finn! Discord hacks and such. I logged out last night to be safe. Had my moderator put my server on lockdown. It looks like at winnable 20 bucks. Oh. Oh, yes. Yes, you're talking about that. We'll think of something. Don't worry. We'll think of something. In the meantime, this is looking great. Oh, that's going to make it next to impossible. I'm going to add just a few blocks here to make it a little bit easier. I like where you're headed, but you need to make it so it's actually passable. So, I mean, great thoughts. I like where your head is, but there you go. That could make it really difficult. There we go. Says the IP does not work. Play.risingdawn.fun. It should if you are on Java. If you're on Java, it should be working. Play.risingdawn.fun. The link is in that flickering box. It's in that flickering box right there. So try it again. See if it works on the multiplayer. When are you gonna do Roblox? Me sad. Tomorrow. Tomorrow's Roblox day. Funny Apu. Alright, so let me go ahead. Scratch is already... You're added on the plot, right, Scratch, or no? Let me plot add. Scratch plays MC. There you go. We'll add you. We'll add Phoenix here. Plot add Trebleg Phoenix. There you go. Plot add... don't ask me name 55. Ah, Finia Girl's here. Everyone say hi to Finia Girl. Mwah, how's it going, honey? Catching up to you, by the way. I'm not in any rush. I'm not in any rush. My channel's dead anyway. Can you TP me to you? Yes, I will TP the two of you over. TP Trebleg Phoenix to me. And TP, don't ask my name to me as that. There you go. Can you put in chat? Yes, I will put it in the chat. Play.risingdawn.fun. I'm gonna need to get a Finiabot timer on there. Heading out. See you later. All right. Take care. Pet Sim 2 is most likely coming out tomorrow. Just letting you know. Good to know. Good to know. Oh, that's a hard shortcut, but that would be worth it if you could make it. Can't stay for long as I have work tomorrow. That's fine. Look at this volcano. We need to minimize the amount of volcanic magma that is pouring off this mountain. Let's try to minimize it so we can actually see the darn thing. Expo! How's it going? Welcome to the Twitch side of things. I want to see a reaction again. Well, you should be able to go back in the stream. If not, just wait until a little bit here. Oh my gosh. All right, we don't need a flag stand on this one. So this is what it looks like so far. You're running and then drift. What's the IP of the server? Can you put it in the chat? Yes, give me just a moment here. And then you drop off. And then this makes it actually somewhat plausible. And I like, maybe do some, oh, I actually like that. And then just use that. Perfect. Alrighty. Let me put it in the chat here. The stream needs to end now. Gonna watch this while animating. Ooh. Animation. Alrighty. Have a nice little shortcut there. All right, a one block shortcut. Well, it's going to be a pig, so that's going to be next to impossible. But that's weird. Can't be too big, I know, right? Can't be too big, otherwise it's going to be too obvious. Can't be too small, because then there's no point. All right, so that's going to be a nice wide thing. What's the racetrack made out of? I believe it is black concrete? Could be wrong. Truth or dare? Truth. Let's see here. Can I record with you? I mean, that is part of one of the tiers of what you've got going on there. And then also if I see fit too, yes, of course. But I'll have to check out your channel first, and we'll go from there. Gold Knight, welcome, another one of our amazing sponsors slash immediate family members. How are you? Welcome. I'm here, good. It's Fire, Death, Me, and Cruise, or Tar on the Volcano. Hope you like it. It looks amazing. A little bit much on the lava. Maybe cut it back a little bit. We might do that here on stream to cut it back just a little bit. But other than that, love the height of this thing. Oh my gosh. I can't join. Are you on a cracked version of Minecraft or a normal version of Minecraft? If you're on a cracked version, it will not work. Okay, we are going to do plot add. Expo. And then Red Wolf. There you go. You're both added. You can join on in. There you go. You just joined. Good. Hey, Hyper Shadow with the host on Twitch, which means I owe you one of these. So what is this? You're on Java Minecraft. Make sure you put it in exactly like this. There you go. But what is this? This is track number two. Track number two, we are building Mario Kart in Minecraft. So we got a data pack. As Scratch said, it's getting pretty far down the line. Still making those Mario Kart courses? Yes. We want to make four of them. And we want to make it so that you can go both directions. Can I get a TP? You got it. Oh, hang on. Overshot. There you go. Oh. There we go. I feel like flexing. Flex away! Flex away. TP Expo Wheat. Hang on. To me. There you go. You both got a TP. You're good. But yeah, this is Mario Kart. Or at least the starts of it. Can we remove the lava on the outside of the volcano? To let you see. Remove most of it. Leave the stuff that goes into the trenches. And leave this, yeah, any of the trenches, whether it be the above ground one that goes over here or the below ground ones, and then leave like one or two other strands. But yes, get rid of most of the other stuff if you can. Please tell me Jürgen is still a racer. I don't know. We still got to figure everything out for the data pack, but I think we've decided on pigs now, that we want to do pigs just because they're a little bit easier to handle. There we go. Yeet. What are pigs? Like, legit pigs that you can ride and whatnot. But yeah, if you want to If you guys want to take care of the volcano, go for it. Take care of the volcano. Horses are better than pigs. Oof, those are fighting words here in this side of... On this side of the country. Just gonna do a sharp 90 degree turn like so. Test pigs. Because Scratch is actually working on the data pack right now. He's the one that's doing it all. Ooh, the spoiler alerts in the Twitch chat. Oof. Piece of gravel. Sure. 1 second. Let me put down some gravel. There you go. Fan. What? Can you come to the first track? I will in a moment. You guys can keep working on design and whatnot. Keep working on how you think it should look. I'll let you guys have some fun with it. Make sure you kind of fill this area in a little bit. And we'll go from there. In the meantime, I'm going to go to the first track. You guys keep filling it in. I'm joining with the PewDie Pack. PewDie Pack is awesome. Alright, so this is what the first track looks like. Looks amazing. I like how it's looking. Oh, the lag is hurting a little bit over here. Alrighty, you got my attention. With these walls, can you put a half slab so carts can't get over? Oh, yeah. Alrighty, that actually works because that would make the safer barrier work, but... I will work on slab. There we go. I was going to make a scanner that scans you so there's no items but could be erased the wall. Interesting. Got a new job in a few weeks, but today I got a promotion. Nice. Congratulations. We're going to do nether brick slag. Wow, I cannot speak tonight. Slab. Plot, add, scratch, plays, MC. There you go. Hang on. We'll do it like that. There we go. Because they look like little tires. They're not perfect, but they look like tires. All right, I'll let Scratch take care of this. But yeah. Let Scratch take care of that. This is the first track that we've finished. Where's my horse? It was eaten over here somewhere. Got this computer in Minecraft Java for my birthday. Nice.
Happy birthday to you.
Again, I help with the slabs. We're just going to let one person do the slabs. We're going to let Scratch take care of it for now. I'll finish up this little line right here so he doesn't have to. So I'll let Scratch take care of it. I will in a minute, Gold Knight. Just a sec. I gotta get over to the build. Alrighty. Wow, we got a lot of people on today. We got eight people on the server tonight. My goodness. Plots add. YT Gold Knight. There you go. You're good. I'm in racetrack one, but okay. Well, don't worry about racetrack one. Somebody else will take care of racetrack one. We're working on racetrack two. Birthday stream tomorrow? Quite possibly. I'm gonna do what I can. I'm not gonna have very much energy tomorrow. Between everything I have to do, I have to help with a move. After the move, I have to help with picking up my wife from work, and just a lot of things going on. But we'll see. I will do my darndest. Whoa! Hello. Okay. You got piggies. Okay. Move it here. There you go. Expo is a murderer. Anyway, it's my birthday today. Hey, happy birthday to you. Got a lot of people who has a birthday right around here. We have a great day. All right, take care, Rose. You have a giant Choco stuck in the top of the volcano. And that would work. Super Spice Land? I don't know. All right, we need to finish the design of the track. I'm going to let... All right, we got a little bit of altitude change right there. No pressure, I understand. I have just one for one. Just one hypothetical one. As Juan the Wonder Kid, the rising number one of Formula One, one wonders... Should Juan only win one Formula One 1 year with Juan wants, oh gosh, have won that one in round one, Juan. Oh my gosh, it's worse. Oh my gosh, that is horrible. That's a tongue twister, yeah, for real. Anywho, we need everybody, all hands on deck, to help out with the main build. I mean, I love how quickly the track is being built and put together. Here, I'm gonna close that off like so, but I will leave that open. See, that looks more natural like that. So let's go this way. We need somebody to take care of all the lava here. Like, quite literally, to get rid of a good portion of lava. Like, leave the stuff that goes into the trenches and into this little lava bridge. Don't you hate it when you see a picture on Instagram and accidentally comment the entire Declaration of Independence? Yeah. That's what I heard. Wah, 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 wah. There we go. All right. There we go. That'll work. That just feels better. All right, we got like two pretty much hairpins. Hey, Mr. Cool Guy, how's it going, Horseman? My birthday's in like 8 months. How's it going, Evil? Welcome. I'm back. Welcome back. Why don't you do the lava last? I have no idea. I think part of the reason they did it at all in the first place is because I wanted a volcano. But I think they went a little overboard on the lava, just a little bit. And it's making things a little bit difficult. It's lagging things out a bit. So, yeah. If somebody can just stop the lava flow. Oh! We're going to have a little hill right here. Can we get rid of it? Yeah, if like I said, if you guys can like get rid of all like pretty much all the lava except for the stuff in the trenches, that would be amazing. 7 likes, y'all. Yeah, so let's get a like spike. Like spike so I know you actually enjoy this and I'm not just talking to a wall because of how pitiful and horrible I am at live streaming. Hew, 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 hew. Looks like I found the way to play on Pocket Edition. Let me try this. Do it. Server needs to add the World Edit plugin so you could do Drain 100. We do have World Edit. We do have World Edit. But we want to try to do this as, like, brick by brick as possible. That's one of the things. That's one of the things that we want, is to do it brick by brick. Makes it satisfying. There we go. Finn, what? Who's shouting my name? Oh. What block color is this? That's orange. That is orange. Just mouse wheel click. You do realize I gave you the idea, right? Yep. Props to Racing Fan for that. Anyway. Oh, you need a skin, Phoenix. We're going to hold a contest. We're going to hold a contest. People, design skins for Phoenix. I will pick the winner, and then Phoenix has to wear it. That's how this works. Oh, everyone's like, fan, what? Hi. Hi, Red Wolf. Hi. Hello. What I was putting in was a jump. Just make sure you have a landing ramp that's the same size, because we need to have it go both directions. So make sure you have a landing ramp. So no matter which way you're going on the track, it's still going to work. So make sure you have a landing ramp. And make sure... Is a ramp going to work, Scratch, with the pack? Expo, what are you doing? Getting rid of it, yeah. Good. Yeah, leave the inside stuff. Leave the inside stuff, but cover it for now to reduce lag. Alrighty. It's Nightwolf, I can't change it. You should be able to. Oh, hang on. Like a ramp jump? Yes, like a ramp jump. The track can go throughout the volcano like actual Mario Kart. Maybe. To see what I can do. If not, that's fine. All we'll have to do is connect the tops of the ramp. That's all we gotta do. So for now, go for it. All right. I want to stop this argument. What? I'm listening. I'm waiting for you to... Okay, you want me to see something here. Brightness is at... Nice. You gotta tell me what to... You can't tell me what to do. Oh, wow. Burned myself on accident. Oof. Chama. Owie. How do we stop people here? This will be copied into another world. We will burn that bridge when we get there. I like Reddit. Welcome to the live stream. Hey, how's it going, Game Lair? Welcome on the Twitch side of things. Sparky's here as well. Everyone's starting to join on in. Good, good. I need a skin. Yes, you do. All right, good. We're slowly... You can leave that top part. That's fine. You can leave that top part. And it looks like it's slowly falling. All right, no more worries about the volcano. Let's just focus on the track for now. Alrighty, Expo Cruise. Don't make me put you on a timeout. I don't want to deal with this right now. I've already had a rough enough day. We'll plan to do an actual Mario Kart event. Yes, I am, as a matter of fact. Once these are ready to go, I will be hosting a Mario Kart event. Today's exactly 1 year from my mom's anxiety. Oh, I'm sorry to hear that. Hopefully I can cheer you up. Let's have a little fun here. No, actually, let's hold off for a moment. And let's put something here. Let's put some water or something. Waiter. Let's see here. What's the due day for the data pack? Well, I mean, we've still got to finish this track, and then we got to finish two more, so you've got a while. All right, let's make a lake. There we go. August of past great grandma will be 100. Nice. Do a Mario statue in the middle or a Luigi statue. Luigi number one. Whoa. Hello, Expo. Going a little hard in the paint there. And then, oh, hang on. We're gonna have it go underneath here to somewhere else. This is gonna be the little hazard of this. Whoops. Hey, Toby's here! Welcome, Toby, to live stream. How you doing? Need barrier blocks. We won't be doing barrier blocks as much as we possibly can. The dev team will work on that afterwards. Let's see, Luigi's the best. Also, hi, how's it going, True? How are you doing? Welcome, welcome. Luigi is indeed the best. Ow, as I hurt myself. How are you doing? Are you going to play any Pokemon-related games? This Sunday is going to be Pokemon Let's Go. We are starting from Mount Moon. There we go. Why, that's a volcano. Yes, indeed, it is a volcano. There we go. That's your little jump right there. So when you're going, you gotta hope for the best. Should make the volcano look more like a natural volcano. Well, right now, we're just trying to get basic shapes and everything in. By the way, I had somebody join the family, which means I owe him a flaming hot ship. Let's go ahead and down one of these things. Crunch indeed. Woo. You know, I forgot to crank up the music. That's my fault. Music is being cranked. All right, we need this to lead to somewhere else. Who wants to work on the water? Users can now connect with that. Awesome. If those of you want to go onto the Rising Dawn server as well on Discord, click that link that Toby just put in. But it is a public server, True. play.risingdawn.fun/creative. Once you join on in, you can actually help make this Mario Kart track. Waiter. Waiter. There's a part I was working on. Well, we... All right. So, guys, here's what we're going to do. Let's just focus on getting the loop connected. So go ahead, start at the very end here of this part, and then just start making a path for the track. Nice one, Insomniac. Yes, Insomniac stream. Whew, you build a house near the volcano that's on fire. We'll see. We'll see. I like these ideas. Keep them coming. Keep them coming. Whew. I just realized we're pretty close. Can we hit 4,100 tonight? 4,100. Hey, who's... We don't have anybody working. Oh, that's cool. Little diving board. Wee. Splash. We need E. There we go. Kind of round it off a little bit. We need people to start working on the end of the track and start making it go around. You can start from this end, or you can start from that far end, way over there. Either way, start going for it. Is there going to be a volcano jump? No, probably not this time around. We're getting more and more ambitious. This is only our second track out of four, so... EA Sports to the game. I have no idea why the scoreboard is at the side is glitching like that. Nothing we can do to fix it, not even a plugin. I don't know either. We might have to minimize the glitching. EA Games to the sports. Oh, you know what we could do? This is going to be our first ever split in the track. We are going to have a split in the track. Alrighty. So that being said... Oh, great. One of the two tracks goes into the volcano. We're not gonna worry about the volcano for right now. Alright, we're gonna close this portion off here. It's actually gonna be pretty easy to figure out. You just have one giant checkpoint covering both tracks. Anyway, let's get back to building. The more people who help build, the better. Lurking, by the way. Good. Sorry for the delay. It's all good. No worries. All right. This is going to be a nice straight shot right here. Just quite literally just a straight shot. Whoa, right across the lava. Three splits on a road trail is called a fork. But this is just two. It's a split. Yeah, true. Well, I mean, you could call it a fork in the road. Doesn't have to be three. All right, so that one's that way. So we got a nice straight stretch going here. And then this is going to be a straight across as well to make it a little bit easier. Oh, this is nice and wide. I'd actually shrink that down a little bit, but I like the idea. What if Finn was evil enough to make one of the roads go into lava? Oof. DW Nick. All right. Once you do join in, then I'll add you. Want to make sure you can get added first. Are you on a cracked version or original version of Minecraft? Try this again. Yep. Keep trying. Don't give up. Yeah, we are also on 1.13.2 all the way up to 1.14.4, which is what I'm playing on right now. All right, and then this one's going to go over here. Got this from Microsoft's. Oh, are you on Bedrock? Are you on, like, Windows 10 edition? This is Java. That could be why. There we go. There's the fork rejoining. Lava removed. Good. Good. I feel bad for you, ping. Don't feel bad. Can we make two splits and one go over the other under? Go for it! I was thinking about doing that later on the track, but if you want to do that now, go for it. As long as both sides are of somewhat equal length. Go for it. Do it. I'm leaving you in charge of that. So what we could do right here is we could put just one large checkpoint going straight across like so. Just a super long checkpoint. Quack. Quack. But yes, I will leave you guys in charge of how you want to do that. I got a skin. Good. Good. Meet me by the pool here so I can take a look. Splat. In fact, I'll be right on the jump. I'll do checkpoint markers after you finish. Sounds good. I'm just saying that's what you could do is you could just put it right around there. What I'm going to do here is I'm going to build an actual, like, brick wall. Like, regular plain old bricks. What is your texture pack? I just have vanilla now. I got Optifine, like, 2 days, like, 1.14.3, 2 days before they upgraded to 1.14.4. So I'm a little bit salty, but it's fine. It's okay. Okay, we're just gonna make a nice little brick wall right here. We need to build a wall. It's gonna be huge and glorious. No promises, I'll have to make the timer go up on the action bar rather than the sidebar. Yeah, that's fine. Look at the shape of the volcano. Very impressive. Very impressive, I like it. See, I like it when there's like, I like minimalist. I really like how it looks. And I like your new skin, it looks good. You hear a brick wall? Yes, you did. Like I said, it's a wall theme this week to honor the true victor. Optifine has been updated to 1.14.4. I don't want to bother re-downloading the darn thing multiple times. I don't feel like it. Dun 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 dun. Really? Why? Because I can. This is the last update. Oh, good. Good. Okay. I will re-download it then. More lava. All this lava. And then if people aren't careful, they just drive right into it. Why isn't anybody helping out with the build? There's so many people on, and it feels like everybody's focused over here. Where is everybody? Are they doing their own thing? I think they're doing their own thing. All right, I'm gonna have somebody who wants to be in charge over here working on getting this thing looking nice. Getting it looking nice. So have fun with it. Like seriously, guys, just take it and run with it. Hello, Moises. Hello. Hi. Salutations. But yeah, I just have the default texture pack. Gotta go soon. All right, sounds good. I'll still be here. I will still be here. Oh, wow. You might need to... Why is it like... I guess it could be like a more difficult portion. It could be shorter but more difficult. Chat has gone silent. Indeed it has. Jump pads. True. A sharp little corner right there. Purple arrows mean jump pads. All right, that worked. We have jumps. Not sure if you can jump on a pig though. Well, I mean, if you like hit the certain block, it will like send you up, maybe. Sort of like a slime block. What if we test it out? True. Someone keeps putting lava on the road. It's okay to have a little bit of lava on the road when it comes to like an overflow. Like this thing spilling out onto the road over here or something like that. That makes sense. But if you're just doing it to grief, then come on, you know better. Internet's cutting out badly. Oh, no. It's been the theme of the day. I loved it. Good. All right. Braveheart, welcome. That's why I'm learning Finn. C-sharp programming. Nice. Jealous. All right, and then I'm going to use this as the way that we merge back together right here. So that piece of road can land right next to this. And then what I can do... Let me show! In a moment. Waiting for the Mario statue. Oh, hi. What we could do is we will use andesite. Probably butchered the name. I likely did butcher the name. We're going to use that as like a wall between these two. Make it big and glorious. So this piece of track goes down right here, and then the two of them merge right here. I just got happy, really happy, good. Put a little lava, puts a bunch of lava, as he says that. Star statue! Yeah, that works.
America! America! God shed his grace on thee and crown thy good with brotherhood from sea to shining sea.
Let's do that on, like, go for it. Do like a line of the of them, but have them instead of like this, have them like that. There you go. So that both sides will be able to see it. Yeah, there you go. What do you think? I actually really like this. This is pretty cool. And this, I'm really liking as well, to have the bridge like so. If you can, how do I copy it? Middle click. Or here. Take that. Did a big T thing on the bridge? Where? Who said that actually? Fire Death. Where's Fire Death? Just random America. America. Oh, that's right, racing fan. You're from Canada. I got you. Oh, Canada. Our home and native land. You need to sing the national anthem at a baseball game or something? Maybe. Creeper. Oh, man. How's it going, Adam? Welcome to the live stream. How are you doing? Friends think I'm gross for liking Hawaiian pizza and mint ice cream. Mint ice cream is amazing. Hawaiian pizza, I mean, that's a personal taste. I'm not going to beat you up for liking Hawaiian pizza. Hmm. Because, baby, tonight, Creeper gonna steal all our stuff again. Have you heard the Star Spangled Banner by Madison Rising? No, I have not. Like, from this side, this is looking good. I like what people are doing over there. This could be a lot simpler of a track. Where's the start line? It's way over there. And which way is it going? It's going to... Remember, both tracks so far, and every single track is going to go both directions. We want to make sure the track can go each way. But with this jump, it's not going to be possible. So, that being said, no, it will not. Well, that was my original plan, so. It looks like that's only going to go one way. So, the way I want this one to go is I want you to be facing what direction? On the starting line, wherever the little starting boxes are, that's where you want it. Even though I'm Canadian, it's actually a pretty good song. You should listen to it. There are no swears. Good to know. International. So we got the Swedish flag, got the American flag. Actually, I've got a better idea. And just do them like so. Like that. And then on this side, we can repeat the process by doing it that. Not sand. It's coarse and rough and gets everywhere. There we go. Tomorrow, cousin is coming from New Mexico. Nice. Where is the Canadian flag? That's the thing. I don't know if we're going to be able to make the Canadian flag. We'll have to see. But yeah, just do a whole bunch like that. There we go. All right. So this, I really like how this is going right here. What we need to do is we need to have the bridge continue over and come down here. So if somebody wants to tackle that, and do that right there, that would be fantastic. And then these two need to join together. Whoa, hello, lag. Get working on the flags, sounds good. Gold Knight's got the flags. Hey, Ethan, long time no see, it's been fantastic. How have you been? Welcome to the live stream. IKEA, the volcano is erupting, right? It will be after we finish everything else. So we're gonna finish everything else, and then we're gonna put little bits of lava in, not covered like it was before, but little bits of lava in here and there, just so that we can be like, okay, here's what, you know, an erupting volcano would look like. We should raid someone. We will, Sasha, don't worry. We will at the end of the stream tonight. Oh, hi. What is this? What is your plan? Help. What is your plan? Make the ball things and, you know, like it erupted. Like the fireball? Maybe. Use orange concrete to make it seem like it's exploding. Oh, in midair, yeah. Hey. Smart. Or you could do different orange blocks. What are you doing? You still raid? Yes, I do. I'm trying to figure out what you're doing here. I have no idea what you're doing. Make sure it's not horribly big. And try to focus on the track for right now. Can I? Not a bad idea, but I would say let's put that last, like I said. We need this.
Thanks for checking in. I'm still a piece of garbage.
Yes, I am, but you most definitely are not garbage. Welcome, Sasha, to the family. How are you? Oh my gosh! Boom! Solo, solo. No, okay, I'm not gonna go at it. Oh, somebody needs to fix this one. What's this supposed to be? Come on now. Someone needs to take that and put it. I like how it says it's a red banner. That's horrible, but it's accurate. There it is. The tea from a Yeti. Something about justice. I don't know. Because I don't know the lyrics. I'm horribly irrelevant. Okay. All right. There we go. And then people go under here to do this. I'm in the Discord now. Good. Good. I'm good. I'm gonna have that stuck in my head all day now. Thanks, guys. Really appreciate it. Canadian flag is the toughest to make. Yeah, with the different stuffs. Oh, we're gonna connect here. It's gonna be a short track, but we're gonna connect. Sad to say, this is the first time I'll say that I gotta go during a stream, but I can't take any chances. What do you mean? Where are you headed? What did I do? What did I do? I'm editing this track. What is this? What are you doing? Is this like a giant TV screen or something? Or supposed to be a giant TV screen? But take care, Phoenix. America, America. Oof, 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 oof. Ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta. Oh, this could be the jump right here. We do a jump down to this bottom section. That would make sense. We could actually make that work. Ooh, Phoenix? It's his birthday tomorrow. Yep, Phoenix's birthday tomorrow. I can't miss birthday stream. Yes, so... I will try to do birthday stream? Pretty early. Come on. There we go. Oh my gosh, he got the Indian flag too. Doing pretty good. All right, I like it. The track is complete. Oh wow, it cuts back on itself a couple times. I like it. All right. We need to get a wall in, and then we need to get the dotted lines in. And then the track is complete, guys. And we can start decorating. Daniel, welcome to the live stream. You sang. Yes, I did. So I got Yeezys on the 28th. Both of you later today. We're celebrating them both at the same time. I can tell what Red Wolf is making. I believe it's a reader board. Like, you've got the action right here. Positions. You know, you can place a block and use a debug stick to rotate it. I lost my debug stick. Why no Mexican flag? You know what? We're making flags one at a time. Just be glad that, you know, they're here. They're in. Okay. Track technically is not complete yet. We're going to have the run right through here. We could make this into like a building of some sort over here. You know, it's funny, we've been so busy. My birthday was May 14th, having my party today, 2 months after. Well, I mean, I've had that happen before to myself. Let's build a wall, huge and glorious. Sent me some blueprints in Discord for a track effect. All right, I will take a look at those in a little bit. Soviet Union, united forever. Anyway, I'll help build a wall. This could be huge. The old American or the Hawaiian flag. Oof, I'm going garage sailing tomorrow. That should be fun and amazing. That almost looks like the Hawaiian flag. Do 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 do. There we go. And we have ourselves a jump. This could just drop off. And continue. You don't necessarily have to have a jump, but the jump would be cooler than if people want to jump the wall. They can't really, but I mean, they can, but they can't, and they could use that as a shortcut if they wanted to. That's fine. There's no harm, no foul in that. All right, I'm going to put up a fence. Do you play an instrument? I play piano right now. I used to play a little bit of organ, percussion. Dad's birthday is on the 20th as well. Nice. Last message, piano. Exactly. No sand in a volcano, unfortunately. Yeah, if people want to go off the side like so, if they're going this way, and then they want to like jump off the side here, We won't stop them. Right there is where we will break that. So if people want to go off the edge, we could just go whoop, and then they could go down this way instead of going straight. So that would work. So we could put a checkpoint here and a checkpoint back here. And then that wouldn't break anything if people decide to go a different direction anyway. No, Patrick, mayonnaise is not an instrument. Horseradish is not an instrument either. Oh, that's so cool. This is, like, really good design. This track is looking amazing. Lots of, like, cutbacks and whatnot, making it really difficult. New flag added. All right, let me go down here and take a look. We got the Japanese flag. That's cool. So we've got lots of Asia representation. We've got one North America, one Europe. Lots of Asia representation. Let's get some other representation in. Yeah, Australia. Australia needs to be in there. South America. We've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 spots. We need Canada and the UK. Yeah, true, true. Two big ones if we can. Canada. Hang on. Make a Canadian banner in Minecraft. I'm going to do that. Let's see. Oh, perfect. Two amazing racing driver production. Exactly. Amani, welcome! Waiting for NHL 20 beta to finally download. Oof. New flag being made. Perfect. If all fails, just do a basic banner search on Planet Minecraft. That's exactly what I'm doing. Oh, wow. This thing is huge. What is this thing supposed to be? Oh, we got the Italy flag out. Hey, there's Canada. As best as it can get, anyway. Oh, that's even better. Here, I'm going to do it this way. Hi. Give me I need a white banner. I need a white banner. And I need red dye. In order to do this right. Okay, here we go. So white banner, and we're gonna do there we go, got that. Gonna put this back in. Oh, I need white dye now. Okay, so we'll put that back. White. Working on this for a bit. I know, just a sec. I can't do white dye. Okay, I need to do bone meal then. Bone meal. Okay. There we go. Okay, we got that back. Now we need to put that there with one thing of red dye through the middle, like so. Where's the Swedish flag? Swedish flag's on there already. Every number is how many cars are in a wreck in a second. Yes, exactly. Make five red die to form an X. He's in crafting mode right now. Exactly. I got hyper-focused. How's it going, Extra? Just put a pixel art Mario in Minecraft. It looks awesome. Pixel art in Minecraft is, like, one of my favorite things. Okay, so I need to get... It's not quite what I'm looking for here. But it'll do. It'll do, donkey. It'll do. Alrighty. And then we will do... I gotta do those one at a time, darn it. Alright, let's see how this thing looks. It's probably gonna look awful and horrible, but let's see how this thing works. Hey, we got Finland now. Oh, no! Undo. I gotta start from square one again. So close. Texas flag for real. Swedish flag. Yes, we got that up here. We got Sweden flag. Like, all things considered, that's not bad. Oh no, that's Scotland. That's Scotland. Is that Finland? Finland or Scotland? I can't remember. Okay, we're gonna put the I gotta start from square one again. Darn it. Okay. Don't ask, just dot, dot, dot. Alright, we're gonna go white banner again. We're gonna start from square one. Here we go. I'm trying to follow this as closely as I can. So... Ooh, someone did an even better one. Finland! Flag of England. True. I can make a better English flag than that. I could make the Union Jack. Give me the code. I'm going to type that in exactly. All right, here we go. You guys ready? Give. All right, this is going to take a long time. Give at P Minecraft control banner space one space 0 space block entity tag. This is going to be satisfying. You make a flag with your YouTube channel banner. That would be cool. Base 15 comma base colon be right back. Sounds good. You know what, I can actually search this up and just copy and paste it in. Yeah, there we go. Yeah, I could totally do that. I'm back and better. Good. All right, time to do a quick search here. We're gonna search on Goggle. There we go, and we are going to do Canadian flag and Minecraft banner. And we're going to the planet Minecraft. That's the one right here, give code. Copy it. Copy that sucker. That way I don't have to do this over and over again. Perfect. Paste. Boom. unknown item name banner. Why? Anyway. Get some F's in the chat. It's in the white base. Okay, I'm gonna follow this as much as I can. Underscore white banner. Yeah, true, that would work. Hang on, I'm just gonna do this from scratch because I wanted to do it from scratch because I'm cool like that. White. Oh gosh, hi! Ah, I'm getting jumped! Anyway, we got a couple new ones here. That's not bad. It's getting there. Won't build Mario, I will. If you want to do a statue of Mario, go for it. Ooh, German flag and Brazilian flag. Put them up over here. And we got the French flag, too. A little bit of the light blue, but I like it. Oh, my goodness. I'm just fixing the Canadian flag. So let me fix the Canadian flag, because I feel like I want to fix the Canadian flag. Why are we putting... Oh, so people don't cross underneath. Makes sense. Alrighty. Quite happy with my 230 Doritos. There you go. A Bangladesh flag. Well, we already have an Indian flag. Alright. Wow. These flags of the world, that's pretty cool. Like, whoever came up with that idea, props to you. Props to you. Dale Jr. Nation. 88. Forever remember, forever in our hearts. Alrighty, we are going to put down this sucker.
The plan worked.
Okay, we got that. Then we need to go X like that. Grab that. And then we need to put it right here. And go straight across. There we go. Grab that same one and then, oh, poo, I need to get vines. Okay, so we're gonna search for vines. Okay, back to this. We're gonna get vines in here. Yay! Over a billion Doritos. Your mouse is not aligned. Yeah, I know. And then a whole bunch of... Does it need to be that far, or can I get away with that? You know what? I'm going to do what it tells me to in here to make it look right. Okay, there's that. Then a single red, like so. Perfect. And put that at the bottom, and then 1, 2, 3. Like so. And I think we got it. I think we've got it. 1, 2, 3, like so. No! No! It ran out! No! Muy bienito. Oh no, alright, I need another white banner. And more vines. No! I should be mad, but I enjoy how badly it's failed. S in the chat, everyone! All right. Let's stop punching me, please. I feel bad enough as is. All right, we got the white base. Start with the X. Boom. Take the X. Get a line through it. Boom. Beautiful. Now we're gonna do That? Is that what it is? Yes. Beautiful. All right. Then we do this. We are getting there, folks. Boom. I'm not going to do the red one. I'm just going to do 1, 2, 3, like so. And then 4, 5, 6, like so. I want to see how badly I failed here. Okay, that's going to be the closest I can get. It's getting there. Canadians, what do you think? Did I fail miserably? It's not even remotely close. Yeah, it's because I can't get the last little bit right here to work the way I want it to. Finn, look. What? For Finny Poo only. Okay. I'm hungry. Can I have a break, please? You're slave. Expo. No! No, you can have a break. Go for it. Yeah, you're good. You're good. American, I know that. It's sideways. Well, the Canadian flag, you've got the two sides like this, and then you've got... Because each of these are technically hanging sideways. American flag, sideways, 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 all the way down, sideways. Yeah, so they're all sideways. I'm getting there. That's not quite what I want, though. It's close. It's very, very close. It's just not working. Minecraft flag banners. I want to get Canada's close. There we go. Country flags and their recipes. Canada. That's not the Canadian flag at all. No, no. I'm new to Minecraft. Help! They're all sideways. They're supposed to be all sideways. It's supposed to be like they're hanging on the side. Argentina. Australia. Here we go. You have my attention. That's not the Australian flag. That doesn't look remotely close. Brazil's is already done. Cameroon. Chile. Look at this! Okay, you got my attention. What am I looking at? It might be the closest we get, unfortunately, even though it looks nothing like it. It's not launching anything. It's not doing anything over here. Let's see here. 5 red die make a cross, 3 red die make a horizontal line. 8 white die make a border. I'm pretty smart, Phoebe. See, I'm not. Okay. We are going to take 30 on this. Take 30. But I want to do this, gosh darn it. I want to feel the success. Red cross. Line down the middle. Boom. Make a border. Boom. Three red on top. 3 red on bottom.
Oh, Canada!
How do you open inventory? E. The E key is what you want to do. Oh, look at that. Oh, this calls for a celebration. You know what we're going to do? You know what we're going to do. You know what we're going to do. Here's what we're going to do. We're going here. And we're going to do this. I don't care if we get copyrighted. All right, folks. It's time. All rise after the ad. After the ad, of course. It is time. All rise. Alrighty, folks. Alright, I'll Alrighty. I must admit, I like that anthem better than a lot of anthems. Alright. Alrighty, we have the Canadian flag now. Standing in my room, standing. I'm not even Canadian. The track is complete. Oh, so it is. I like it. Teleport to me, please. Oh, gosh. Where are you, Gold Knight? Expo. Yeah, I will teleport to you. TPYT_GoldKnight. Oh! Why like this? I guess that works. I heard none of that. You didn't hear any of the anthem? You did not hear any of the anthem. Did anybody else hear the anthem? Did everybody hear the anthem?
I lost a family member because of that.
We lost a comrade, folks! We lost a comrade!
Don't you dare play it again.
Oh, my iPad died. Well, you're going to have to go back in the stream then. This is so cool right here. Oh, hello. Scottish flag. Oh, don't put flags up there. No, no, we don't put flags up there. If anything, put some flags over here. We got room for more over here.
I hate you so much.
Jasper. That is the world to me. Yeah. Welcome to the live stream. I have a hater, guys. It's finally happened. Anyway,
JK, lol.
Last message. Stay in my room in the dark. I'm not even Canadian. Good. We've done right. Oh, we've got the Argentine flag. And we've got the Scottish flag. Got a whole bunch of different flags. I'm going to actually take the American flag. I'm going to move it. And we're going to have... I just lost the American flag. I am a dumbo. Anybody got the American flag? I was a dum-dum. And we need it back. Can we make the house and lava balls now? You can do a whole bunch here. Don't ask me flexing the new Minecraft Java edition. Yes. You can put houses around the track. Don't worry about the volcano quite yet. Not America. It's not even close to the Scottish flag. You know what? I know my geography. I don't know my flags. Okay. I am a dum-dum. Can I have black dye? You can search for it. Oh. We need to move this. I'm moving this back, Scratch Fever. I'm gonna put it right there. Because I want to have people be able to jump off the side there if they so desire. They can go off here down to over here. Play with PewDiePie, please. Oh, that would be the day. Four-corner spectator, yeah. For the Armed Forces melody. Okay, what else we got going on here? What other flags should we encounter? You guys feel free to build houses near the tracks and, you know, design how you want to. Have some fun with it. I have a new flag. I'm coming. I'm right here. Dude. What flag is that supposed to be? Any ideas? I wish I could join you. One day. You should be thanking me for the Canadian flag. Praise and honor. I really like how that turned out too. That turned out amazing. We got the Soviet flag right there. One day I'll leave. You're back? On the Minefaire server, I created the Mojang banner with Notch Apple and put it on my Mending Shield, because why not? What flag is that supposed to be, guys? The Armed Forces flag. I was only going to do that one. I'm probably going to get stricken because of it. Got to go. My favorite streamer just went live. All right, sounds good. Take care. It's the North Korean flag. I'm trying to remember what the North Korean flag looks like. Is that the North Korean flag? I don't know. Is that? Finn, what? The stream should be called Struggling to Make the Canadian Flag. Yeah, we still got a few spots. Oh. So that one's the opposite of... that one. One of them's the French flag. One of them's the French flag. The other one's a different flag. It's not North Korea. Yeah, I was going to say, that's not North Korea. With great power comes great responsibility. Make a Japan flag? There's your Japanese flag right there. Anyway, got some nice looking, like, flags here. Hi, Gold Knight. Where's the start? It's all the way on the other side, way over there. So we have a split in the track now. Oh, sorry, it's all good. No worries. Make Nepal. That's impossible. It's not rectangular. Like the idea of the flags I suggested? Yes. Props to you, Cruz. Go in the volcano. I went in the volcano earlier. We're gonna... Can I see the flag again? Gonna get an up-close view of the flag. I really don't know what that is. Belgium flag? Yeah, could be. No, we already have that flag. Texas. I mean, you're not wrong. Kind of, sort of. Belgium flag? Maybe. Like, I want them to be obvious, like the other ones. We need America's back. We need the American flag back. And we need to put that on here somewhere. So we need to put the American flag on here somewhere. Oh, excuse me. Indian flag. I don't know about the Belgian flag, but we do have the Indian flag right here. The Antarctican flag. Nope. We... Get the Russia flag. We got the Soviet flag right there. Bing! There we go. Philippines flag. We're not gonna get them all, but we'll get a good portion of them. Spits out right there. Finn, look at this. That's Cruz. Let me go this way. I'm gonna hop onto Jorgen here. Oh, that is actually really quick and convenient. Gonna do a raid now? We will be doing a raid in a moment. I just hijacked someone's horse. Start finish line, that's good. See you, no, that's Expo doing his thing. How do you spell his name? Jorgen, it's J-O something. Oh my gosh, who built the nether portal? Okay, good. Nether portal does not work. Jorgen. If you have an English keyboard, yep. Good. Fences keep it out. Oh, we need to have something here to avoid shortcut. Because they need to go all the way up and around. And then come back. Then we're going to need to figure out thing. Nor will the portal work at 1.14 as I fix that. Good. Can it all come to start? Boink! Oh, that was cool. Alrighty. Going this way on this lap, and then I'll go the other way on that other lap. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Who's your favorite YouTuber, by the way? Good question, Markiplier. Alright, so this next lap we'll do the other way, and then we will call it a stream. We say psych right now. Last stream I went to bed and you came back, you had to end the stream. Yeah, sorry. Who? It's Finnyaboo. Markiplier. Hello, everyone. My name's Markiplier, and welcome back. Everybody, Mark here. Okay, so that needs to be changed. I list in your description who's your favorite YouTuber. Probably Effect. Oh, hello, lag. Alright, we'll go this way this time. Oh. Okay, so here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to time each stretch here. PewDiePie. Don't worry, I like PewDiePie too. All right, we're going to count it from the split. 3, 2, 1, go. 1,000. Seconds. All right, and we'll go back over here. We'll see what it's like this time around. All right, it's about even. It's about even both ways. That's good. Really, really good. Oh, wow. They really did well on these flags. Whew. Color me impressed. Color me, like, really, really impressed. I like them. Alrighty. The only bad part is you can cut across right here. On a horse, you can just cut right across it. Is that my nether section? I do. All right. We're going to go over, check the nether section, and then we're going to go on the raid. It's done. And then next time we will work on... Oh, wow. Holy... Balls! I love it! My gosh! All right. How'd you get up there? That could be an issue. Nether ain't work. Good. It's not supposed to. Alright. Before we can I finish me house? I'm going to be raiding right now, so... Unfortunately. That'll do thee. Alright. Who is live right now? Oh, we got a lot of people. Let's raid Planet Extreme. Or should I do Mangle? right now? It says you are. You are not. Let's raid Mangle. Let's raid Mangle. I need you really fast. I'll jump on after the raid. Are you live? 1 minute ago you were. I will subscribe if you dab 10 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay. Let me just refresh everything. Where's your phone? What did you say? That's what I said. Dab police officer here. Done. Thank you. But welcome to the family. Tomorrow, guys, it will be Roblox. We will be doing some Roblox tomorrow. And then Sunday will be... Pokemon Let's Go. Had to think about that for a minute. I was like, what is it supposed to be? What is it supposed to be? All right. Nobody I know is live that we haven't already raided recently. So, that being said, you're ending up here. Yeah, it's been about 2 hours streaming, and it's about 1:30 in the morning for me, and I have to be up at, like, 6:30 in the morning, so I want to, you know, figure that out. Tomorrow will be Planet Coaster. Tomorrow's Saturday. Or I guess later today is Saturday, because it's after midnight for me now. Ah, Minecraft. Let's see who's live right now. Oh, we're on the top course here. Today is Saturday. Well, for you it's Saturday. For me it was Friday. I consider it still Friday. Because technically I haven't gone to bed yet and woken up. But it's just barely Saturday for me. Popular MMOs is live right now? That doesn't seem right. No. Oh, it's... Let's see here. Got me confused. Where are you from? I am in Denver, Colorado. Let's see, who does not have... A lot of people play Roblox, please. Tomorrow's live stream will be Roblox. Trying to see who's live here. I want somebody who's like just starting out. I want to freak them out. Road to 69 subscribers. Help out, I'm poor. Let's see here. Let's see. You have bad words in the chat? Are you responding to chat? Let me see chat. Yeah, bad words. Nope. Not gonna happen. Sorry. And you're already at 75, so you made your goal. I can't read people. Cruz can still build. I gave him trust for the volcano. So he could do the volcano off camera. Finn, what? I'll figure out everything else in a little bit here. The Emerald Liker, is this... This is exactly who I think it is. This is exactly who I think it is. Let's freak him out. Let us freak him out. Hashtag Finneapoo Raid. Hashtag Finneapoo Raid. Let's go over to the Emerald Likers. Hashtag Finneapoo Raid. I gotta leave this one here. Thank you so much for watching. If you haven't already, hit that like button, subscribe. Also, go on to my Facebook and Twitter, and especially my Discord, because I typically post there before I do anything on the channel. Again, thank you so much for watching. And as always, I'm Finneapoo, and I'm signing off. Take care, everybody. We'll see you guys tomorrow for some Roblox. Take care. Thank you.